So it isn't sin that torments. It is the guilt, the weight, the burden of sin, of being wrong, of having wronged someone, of having mistreated someone, of having stolen from someone, lied on them, or betrayed them. It is not the sin, it is the guilt, the aftermath, the fleeting thoughts, the struggling of a tormented soul, wrestling with your behavior and struggling with your choices.